Each year in the United States, over 10,000 youths aged 12 to 22 lose their lives to sudden cardiac arrest. But these deaths are preventable. Through baseline preventative heart screenings, the MCOR Foundation has already helped 40,000 children live active, healthy lives, and will continue to do so through community education, strategic screenings, and credible research on sudden cardiac arrest. To schedule a screening or refer MCOR Foundation, visit screeningtosavelives.org.